The National Task Force to Combat Illegal Importation of Small Arms, Ammunition, Light Weapons and Pipeline Vandalism, NACFORS, has appealed to the National Assembly to expedite action in the passage of its bill. The bill, which has passed through second reading at the floor of the Senate, according to the organization, will empower its members to work with other security agencies to end the insecurity concerns in Nigeria. Speaking with newsmen in Abuja, National Commander, NACFORS, Aminu Ali Uwaya, expressed regret over the unemployment rate in Nigeria, which he attributed to insecurity, saying the organization poses the magic wand, especially in intelligence gathering, to change the situation.
Our Nigerian army are doing good. They are capable. So we want to make government join us together with them. Our work is to combat illegal arm, not to stay inside people. They say we should combat illegal arm. So it's our work than to follow all this border, because kidnappers are releasing illegal arm. Boko Haram are using illegal arm. All these cultists are using illegal arms. So if government will give us the backup to stop all this, at least our farmer will go back to their farm, and hungry will stop for Nigeria.
We let this bill be signed so that we enter fully into operation. So that when we are going, we know we have government backing. But for now, even if whatever we are doing it undercover.
While highlighting some of the NACFORS intervention in the area of partnership with the army, the organization, however, expressed regret that it is yet to get feedback from relevant authorities on letters sent for collaboration.
We've written letters to so many sister agencies as law enforcement agency, waiting for their backup, because now we are not commissioned right yet to do the work. So we can't do the job only us now without their backup. And we've been doing it. Few weeks ago, the army invited some of our men to Doma, and they went there. They operated successfully. 2017, the police worked with our men, and they worked successfully. For now, we can't do it without their backup.
With the Emir of Katsina as its national patron, NACFORS says its over 5,000 personnel, when duly recognized and empowered by government, will no doubt complement existing efforts to curb security threats in Nigeria. CNN News.